is. And I think
I love her energy.
She's fun, man.
We're gonna catch the last half of this on.
Getting grounded, sitting down. Oh boy, I gotta warm us up.
It's good though. It's good. Quickly set an intention, arms up, palms face each other. Nice stretch, elongate the spine. Puff, puff, pass it this way, Marky Mark. Grab your left wrist and stay sideline. Bring your left side to the right. Back to mid, other way. Grab your right wrist. Back to mid, arms out. Reach them back up. And out. And back. And up. Inhale and out. And back. Bring it down. And up and out. Squat head. Apart. Cow and cat. Engage that core. Cow and cat. Hold it in, cat. Knock your toes. Bring it on up the dog. Walk it off. Run the heels, bring them up and down. Keep that belly butt into that back wall. Grab your heels, right foot goes up. 70. Big circles to the front. Bring it back. Look up at the thumbs. Bring it all the way through. High lunge. Bring it up. Left heel is up to the sky. Bring them out and down. Low it up. Out. And down. Up. And out. Down. Stay low. Pull the low. Up and down. Over here, on we go, let's heal it up. My feet for three. Send that front knee, low lunge. Send that left knee, drop it down. Runner's lunge, right heel, right foot hands up. Drop your hands, knee comes back, watch your head, cow and cat. Hold it in cat, and up to the front. Tuck your toes, bring it up. Left leg is up. Down the knee, big circle to the front. Last one, hold it up. Tuck up at the thumbs. Bring it all the way through. Bend that right knee, drop it down. Down, hold it here, and try, drop that knee down, squeeze your butt together, down, arms up, down, heels at the sky, that's the right one, hold the boat, drop it all the way, front foot, left foot is up, cool. Bring it up, and back, and up, and back. And up and back. Stay back. Now big tucks. Tuck. Bring your hands to your left hip and to your synthesis. Left hip to the front. Just the hip. Bring your both fingertips to the hip. Circle that hip to the right. Keep it going, you butters. Hold it here. Hold it. Yeah. Tuck your back toes, bring it up. Slide it back on the top. And drop. Bring that knee up, push it back. Push, push. Just a little pony kick here. Hold it here, hold it here. Bring it back. And under three. And back. And up, and back, last one. Your back, bend that front knee, drop that foot 45. Left hand to the inside of that left foot. Reverse it. Left arm is up. Right hand to the right knee. Left toe turns, front side, straddle. Shingle it up. Holding the air in at left knee, toes to the front, arms up. Inhale, elongate the spine, elbows down. Bring it out to the front, pull, push. Out, in, out. You're still in the lunge, your leg is strong, leg is strong. Pull the crown, get up, circle out to the front, little circles. Double time. Front. Bring it back. You got it, Mark. Hold the double time. Back, back, back. Straighten out that front leg. Hold the elbows back, arms back. Rotate that torso over that left knee. Forward fold. Arms drop. Bend that front knee. Right heel goes up. Elevate ball and toe. Last one, bring it all the way in, lock it down, lock it out, pull it forward, walk it out. Repeat your hip width. Those hips. Keep your knees bent, pull slow, in chair. Pull it low, hands drop. And both feet go back, meet me and dog, walk it out. Hold the arm, grab those feet off. Up into the arms, pull the right heel goes up. Bring it all the way through, front and back, all the toe. Hold it still, ground that left hand. Right arm goes up. Circle the hip to the right. Front and back, your inner line. Hold it here, ground that heel. Get your balance, bring yourself up, stay in the line. And lock that left elbow, lock that right knee. Bring that right hand to the front. Voice in prayer. And up. The arms go back to the spine. Rotate the torso. Left hand to the front. Ball and toe. Left foot. Engage the core. Bring that left hand up. Bend the left knee. Hold it down. Arms up. Hold it low, circle the hips to the right. Hold it still, straighten out that back leg. Front leg straight, right hand drop. Palm below, pull off, left foot is up. Right hand drops, front leg is straight. Oh. Go for your bind. Circle the hips to the left. Oh my God, I almost fully fell both ways. Hold it here. Rotate that back foot to the sky, heel up. Left hand drops, right hand is down. Go low, low lunge. Front and back. Hold it back, lean it back. Try to get that right shoulder underneath that right knee. Get every step to the side, same thing with the left. See how well you go, front and back, go okay. Hold it here, drop have that back knee. Keep on good. Going up, keep that arm under there. Bring it back. Four arms down. Ladies, come back. Got a pose. Rock your hips. Baby, circle to the front. Hands back. Bring them on down all the way, elbows together into low springs. Push it up and down and up and down and up and down. Hold it here, rock your hips. Hands are under the shoulders. Right hand comes out, palm is down, right cheek to the mat. Hold your hips still. Push yourself up, left knee to the side. Left arm out, palm down, right hand under the shoulder, pick it up, right knee up, left knee up, oh. Slowly coming out of the line. Back to your belly. Oh, that felt so good. Rock your hip on out to the side. Rock your hands to the front. Stay on those fingertips. Arch your back. Bring it up. Arms up. Little tiny pulses. Working tiny muscles on the posterior side of your body. Hold them up, bend the knees, bring the heels up. Heels up, under, up, 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 up. Oh my lord, arms out to the side. Heels are up, 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 up. Keep them up, up. Up, 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 down, up, your hips. Bring your heels in, grab the outside with your fingers. Walk your hips left and right. Breathe in mid, relax. Take a deep breath, lift it up. Drop it down. Bring it up. Go with the right hand, right arm, bringing that front leg back, and arm up, up, push it, push it, push it, up, push it, up, push it, up, up, hold it up, thumbs down, bring it back, left knee angles, left leg straight, right arm goes front, bring it up, hold that bind on that right hip, right angle. Up, 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 pull it up, draw you down, bend the knees, grab the heel, bring them up, 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 get up on those hip bones, up, 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 hold it all the way up, and drop it down, rock your hips, let go of your heels, heels drop to drop, rock your hips, knees are getting weaker, honey, and we do the speaker, hold it still, knees together. And together, bring it up and come around. And down there. And up. And back. Stop. Stupid working that I need. Stupid working that I need. Drop it in, clap and drive. Bring it up, out. back, elbows drop, palms together. If you think you're not so quick, straight toes, start down. Palm down and back.
Stupid boy, think that I need him.
Shift your weight, bring that right foot up. Figure yourself down to the outside of your feet.
Mm-hmm.
the chest, bring it up, grab a drink. Okay, legs are out in front. Sit up nice and tall. Right hand to those left obliques. Give them a strum. You're about an inch inside that side of the waist. Lean it back. You should feel it engage. Left arm comes front. Take it front. Tap front. Feet are flexed. Front. Double tap. Tick, 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 tick. Take it over to the right. Bring it back to the left. Hold it back, right hand front, arms up. Feet are flexed, lower folds. Grab your toes. Straight back. Now roll your back, walk your fingers to the outside of your feet, far and drop. See how far down you can go. It's not a contest, just test yourself. Walk your fingertips back to the toes. Straighten your back. Belly button to the back wall, arms up. Left fingertips to the outside of the waist. Bring it in about an inch. Strum it around. Tighten up the core. Feel it engage. That's your oblique. Lift it. Bring it back. Right hand front. Tick, tick. Feel that oblique fire. Double time. Tick, 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 tick. Bring it over to the left. Tick, tick, tick. Engage the core, belly button back down, bring it back to the front. 3, 2, 1, hold it here, long arm to the front. Hey! Right hand to the top of the sternum, left hand to the bottom. Ribs open, close, open, front, back, the core is strong, legs are flexed. Feet are flexed, toes are up to the side. Woo! Hold that heart space open, hands to the front, and shift your weight, bring your torso to the front. Sit up on your sit bones. Engage that stretch from that sit bone to the backs of the legs, to the backs of the knees. You should really feel it behind the calves. You may even feel it down your Achilles, down your heel. It's a full stretch. Circle the wrists to the left, hold on to your toes. Or your legs, wherever you are. Little circles. This helps create more movement, no bouncing, and no stagnant stretching. It also takes your mind off and hold it still. Fingertips to the outside, hold it. Fingertips to the left, bend down. Onto your elbows, knees and chest. Heart space open, feet are out and in. Out and in. No momentum, that's why we're going slow. You have to really engage your core, and you're almost like sitting up on your butt, letting this movement happen. Up and in, up and in. So hold it in, move over to the right side. Push it out, and in. You got it. Lift that belly button to the back wall. Bring them in and in to the left. And out and in. And in to the bridge. Bring it down together. Inside to the feet together. Hold them out, lay all the way on your back. Grab the outside of your elbows and open up your legs. Shift your hands, grab the sides of your armpits. Now push your heels into your hands. Work it out when you create that body. Your body dynamics will smoothly change. And relax it. Happy baby, drop it left to right. Baby and hips. Feet together in the air. Grab those ankles. Shoulders off the mat, chin to chest. Keep those heels and bodies and the feet together again. Four. Let those hands free. Little pulses up with the heart. Up, up, up. Last one, hold here, drop your feet. Oh. Arms overhead, reach up towards the sky. Straighten out that right leg. Straighten out that left leg. Two breaths and sit up. Forward fold, ground toes. Good job, Mark. Forward fold, front head to the knees. Chin to chest, bring it up. Walk it back. Left hip only, up, up, right side, up, up. Now see if you can bring that left foot off the ground, bring that left hip up, 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 up. Drop it down, foot off the ground, right side, right hip goes up. Down to teach you to isolate those pelvic muscles. Drop it down, walk the front. Walk, 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 back. Bring your knees in, your chest. Sit up nice and tall, extend the spine. Inhale and exhale. Rotate your head to the left. Take that belly button to the back wall. And go back. Cross your ankles, forward fold. Cross the head, count back. Stay cat, tuck the toes, back to dog, walk your dog. Both heels ground. Maybe in plank. Circle your hips to the right. Oh, I have such fatigue. And back to dog. Yeah, those ribs from that ticking on Monday, I have a lot of fatigue there. And back to plank. Drop those knees. Bring back child.
The following is a no-regret presentation of perfect
evil.
Under pressure.
Bring it up to belly bay. Bring part. 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 Step it out. Together. And out. Together. Stay low. Malasana. Oh. Make you love Malasana. Stand nice and tall. Bring your hips up and down, heels back, forward fold, jiggle it out. Go left and right. Hold still, bend the knees, left foot out to the side. Bring it up, and up. Hold it left. Hold it left, and down, right arm is left. Over your mind, circle your hands to the right. Holding still, right arm is up. Rotate your torso, right heel is up. Front, back, all 10 toes. Now, round the heel, straighten out that front leg. Left hand underneath, right hand to the side. Front and back, all 10 toes. Woo! Hold the back, drop the knee. Run your lunge and back. Go lunge. Arms are underneath that ball, back knee on the left side. Bring it back. Underneath the arm. Run your lunge. Bring it back. Left low lunge. Right knee off the ground. Rotate back to that right foot. 45. Left hand to the inside of that left foot. Right arm goes up. Engage your core. Keep all that. Right hand to that right knee. Left arm is up. Close. Make the car walk in front.
And that right knee grab that right foot with that left hand.
here. So focus on this butt, your twist in your pelvis. Try to bring your left knee to the ground. Keep your flex. Hold on to your right heel on the shin side.
Let me know what it feels like.
On your next breath, bring that left knee in and bring yourself on your back. You okay, Mark? Knees in, rock yourself left and right.
I lost my track. It's been
two whole
days.
So long.
And I just want to go back.
Left leg goes straight.
Cold
and lovely. Left hand, right knee. Right hand, drop arm down. Try to go over to the left side. Focus on getting that knee to the ground. Stay right here.
Take a few breaths. Looking for her in every goddamn spot. Where the fuck you at? Kitty got me hot. It's like you don't want to be found or get caught.
No,
kitty,
I'm
loving
not
close to what I'm
doing.
Kitty, I'm kissing. And I really want to kiss you. Kitty, I'm screaming your name around the hood. You really need to come home. I think you should. I'm running up the stairs. Come back to the air.
Bring that right here. Bring it under that. I'm terrified. chin, chest roll it up, knees come in, oh, feet together, knees out to the side. Sit up nice and tall. Open up the heart.
Try to pretend, but it just don't feel right today.
Knees together, crush your ankle. Bring it forward and up, go. Walk your dog.
Hold it still, right hand in the center of the mat.
Rotate your feet side plank. Go for your butt. And one arm plank, bring it back. Releve. Hold it here, side plank.
Right arm up.
Rotate, drop down, and dog. Bend the knees, bring it into plank and cobra.
Tuck your toes up to dog.
Right, shut up, cobra. Dog, another game, walk your dog. Okay, you got it, Mark. We're almost there. Grab the heels. Shift your weight. Right hand, middle of the mat. Rotate your feet. Left arm goes on up. It's your five. Rotate to one arm plank. Turn it back, roll it back. And one arm plank. In the bind. Three. Two, one, rotate side plank. One, and back to plank. Walk down and plank.
Ow.
And dog heels round. And you go these. And tuck the toes, child's pose. From those elbows. Rock your hips, left and right. Ooh. Catch your breath. Elbows off the ground, look up at your thumbs, quadruped, cow and cat.
It feels better biting down.
Stay in cat, tuck your toes, back to dog.
It feels better biting.
Left leg goes up. Bring it all the way through. Cross it over to pigeon.
It feels better.
Stay high, don't drop down on your glutes. Circle your hips to the left.
It feels better biting.
Hold them still, forearms drop. Palms face down, forehead to the palms, to the back of the palms. Stay here, keep your hips all proud. Notice how you have to stretch. Now drop it down.
Skip ahead, don't make it.
And drop it on your left hip. Bring that right foot front. Left foot front. Ooh. Sit up nice and tall. Forward fold down. No arching. And up. And your left leg goes back. Right foot comes down into pigeon. Stay high. Up on those fingertips. Circle the hips to the right. Hold it here, stay off the ground, forearms drop, palms down, forehead to the back of the hands. Notice how you have to stretch and drop down. And roll your right hip on the mat, left leg out to the front. Bring both knees in. One last hug. And on your next exhale, legs out in front. And bring yourself down to your mat. This is your final jump. I'll see you on the other side of this song. We'll get up the jumps. Count of three. We say thank you, and then three slaps, bring me more. Ready? One, two, three. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bring me more.
Bring me more.